Well, things are really getting tense now. Only four teams left in the race to lift MLS Cup, and the stage is set for what should be an enthralling conference final. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we're just seconds away from the start of the playoff semi-final. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. What a match this promises to be. These two teams have performed consistently throughout the season and deserve to be here, and they're just 90 minutes away from a place in the final. What more motivation do they need? It should be good.
And take it away. Chances on. Well, it might still work out for them. Just couldn't get it through. Well, that piece of play, very easy on the eye. He must finish! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. It's been pretty well impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of today's match. The rumours have been confirmed. He has elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Stuart.
Well, it's a great shame because he's been a joy to watch over the years. But he's certainly going out at the top, which I think is a really good decision, Derek.
Carranza. Well, it's one pass after another. Has a go. Easy save. Elliot. Alejandro Bedoya. Carranza could play it in, taking care of business defensively here. Well, beaten easily here. Well, defensive resilience in the end, that's all that matters. Ure. An unforced error, you've got to say. He's got space. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And just couldn't keep the ball. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, no booking comes from it, but he's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
Campbell with it. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Elliot. Martinez. Space afforded him. Space and time for the cross. And clears his lines. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box, foiling them effectively. The ball with Martinez. Alejandro Bedoya. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Nagby. Well, we could have made that decision from up here on the gantry. An attack full of promise. Cuts it back. Body on the line. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. It's with Edwards. Well, he's lost the ball.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes. They're creating plenty of chances and looking a constant threat. You feel they have to take the lead at some point with this sort of domination.
Take it away. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Crossing possibilities. And blocked for now. On and on he goes. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Who can they pick out? It hasn't come to very much. Now a decent position. And he drills it in. Poor pass. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Carranza. Ure. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And players waiting in the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Elliott. It's with Martinez. Well, they couldn't keep possession. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Carranza. Big chance! And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important can that prove to be?
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Sabali. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can he get them level? Oh, a good diving save.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Let's see about the delivery. And he clears the danger. Crossing opportunity. And making the move to the inside. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Ure. But he keeps going. Disappointing pass.
This could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance. And really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Mikael Ure. He'll take it away. He won the ball.
In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well. Substitution time it is.
A chance to extend the lead.
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper chooses the right way, but he's a bit unlucky because the strike goes above his body. It's a good penalty. It's the height that beats him on this occasion.
Well, a second goal for them here. Options in the centre.
Carranza. Could be a chance to break here.
Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Lost possession.
Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. Options in the middle. Not a poor ball, and easy for the keeper.
Lost it again.